You can mod the car. Get out of here, man. Neverness to Everness. Is that like there was nothing to begin with and now it's just ever so pure? But no, this is another Gacha game release. This is actually by the same studio who made Tower of Fantasy. So Hotta Studio. We'll see what they're cooking with this time. But this is brand new. It's slated to release. I'm actually not sure the release date, but it's not out yet. You can pre-register for it, though. What are they cooking? City?
The pay for this contract just doubled again.
Hello? The target should be nearby. Let's wrap this up.
Oh, she, what the heck? God, my eyes.
Gotcha.
Encore? This is a very modern setting.
Hey, stop running. It's heading your way.
Oh.
Okay, Tugido, step aside.
What the hell?
Kiromaru, it's feeding time.
They were fearless.
Oh, we gotta meet the rush fee quota for this thing that BSC wanted.
As long as nothing goes wrong.
Wow.
It's all yours. Got it.
Are you driving now? I mean, it's not really unheard of to drive, but not like this.
The debriefing starts in 5 minutes. You three better have a good explanation.
What the hell? Very like, Hatsune Miku? Bruh.
Don't forget the rush fee.
I feel like I'm watching a trailer for an anime.
Meddle all you want. Count me out.
Not so much a game.
Off some calories.
What is that? This combat
form is unreal.
We got welt.
Watch out, don't blink. Let's finish this.
All right. Hook.
You can go now.
It's a hefty trailer. I don't know what that said. A whole modern city type. It's like GTA, but Gacha. Dang. All right. That was a hefty trailer. There's a gameplay preview too. That was like GTA, but Gacha. I feel like this maybe might be more interesting than Tower Fantasy. I mean, Tower Fantasy was an MMO, and it was fun to play with friends, but not so. Oh, not so much on your own. This is interesting. I like that they're making a new game, though. I think this one, if it's different enough, that'd be well. It looks very similar, but. It's definitely a different setting. I do like the Tower Fantasy devs and the, what they try and do, though, you know? Yeah, I mean, hell, if this is, like, really GTA in Gacha form, that's pretty cool. It kinda is. But, like, it's actually open world, though, you know? It's not just, like, a little city in the game or, like, a little area. It's, like, this is the open world. But the thing is, how can you interact? Like, what can you do? That's the question. So you can sprint? Or fly or something? That's a vibe. Oh my god. Yeah, I mean, there's so many gachas now where it's just like, I can't play another one. Like, physically just can't do it. But I give them credit, though. I do like what the studio tries to do. So yeah, so what's gonna be, like, the thing to do here? Oh. I mean, like a sleeping dogs kind of vibe. Huh. Alright. They can do stuff with this, if it's gonna be like this. Creepy vibe. Yeah. Honestly, that's solid. It's just, you know, like I said, there's just so many nowadays that you're just like, you know what I mean? Like, it's a commitment kind of thing. More than just playing. But yeah, this is gonna be like a creepy kind of vibe, the whole thing, the whole kind of game. Looks like it. Oh, and then yeah, you could just hop in the whip. I'm just skimming through just to see what the gameplay looks like. Yeah, that's very different. I mean, like, there are vehicles and there are, like, mounts and stuff like that, like, in Tower Fantasy. And, you know, or, like, Wuthering Waves, there's, like, that motorcycle echo. So, like, driving is not an uncommon thing, but not, like, driving, like I said, GTA. Like, you're in the city just hopping in a car. Like, that's not, you know. Even in the Zone Zero, like, you know, you don't actually ever drive. At least not yet. Oh! It's physics, too. Just crashed into the door. It's like, what the heck are you doing, man? Yeah, I mean, honestly, I'll hand it to him. You can mod the car. Get out of here, man. Get out of here. It's a very different vibe from what we're used to for these kind of games. Like, I mean, like I said, I know Zone Zero has the whole Persona, city, small hub world, linear hub world kind of setting. But for your whole world to be like this, that's kind of crazy. And the city's pretty freaking big, man. It almost kind of doesn't even... It almost doesn't even match. Like, you see these kind of characters and you don't imagine, like, this world. You always imagine some kind of, like, fantasy land or some kind of, like, barren apocalyptic world. You don't really envision, like, this. So, I'll give it to him, man. That's a creative idea. To just go all out on the modern style. Which, to be honest, this was going to be Project Mugen, but we don't know whatever happened to that. I don't know if it's still in development or not. But essentially, that was Project Mugen. That actually was going to be that game, and that's why I was excited for it. But I don't know, man. Hotta Studio might have beat him to the punch. I don't know when this comes out, but if this comes out before Project Mugen, they really just kind of stepped right on your presentation. If they don't hurry up and put out that game soon, they'll beat you to it. Can glide. Yeah. Honestly, yeah, you get my round of applause, Hotta Studio. Oh, it says, hold on. Game content display, please follow traffic rules. It's like, hey, this is not, like, you know, indicative of, like, you know, real life. Please follow traffic rules. Appreciate that. Oh, wow. Yeah. What the what? It's always some motorcycle maniac boss. Yeah, honestly, yeah, Never to Everness. Shout out to Hotta Studio, Tower Fantasy devs. I was somebody who did have fun with Tower Fantasy around the first couple times I played it, it came out with friends. You get my round of applause. You get my sound of approval. This is actually pretty cool. So, I don't know if I'll be playing anything more, like, long-term, because there's just so many things nowadays. But, for sure, this is cool. This is cool. Let's see when this comes out, though. Let's see if they have their website available somewhere. So, here it is right here. You can pre-register. I think there's supposed to be music. There it is. Okay. But, yeah, there you go. She's standing right there, like, on the side of the building, somehow. We will not question that, but... Mint. Hethereau? Urban World. Urban, that's what I was looking for. City Runner. Anomalies approaching. Contain the... Yeah, ooh, that's creepy. Do we have a release date? No. Maybe we don't have a release date. Maybe it's just, like, pre-register. It's our first trailer. So maybe, perhaps, they will not be coming out as soon as we thought. You know what I mean? Like, all that soon. But yeah, I mean, essentially, like I said, this is supposed to be Project Mugen's thing. Maybe not, like, with the crazy anomalies and stuff like that, but maybe. I don't know. So, Sakari. We'll see. But I appreciate what they do, and this is kind of cool. So, oh, pre-order. What the hell? Okay. So, yeah, we'll see when this comes out, I guess. I don't know what I'm looking at. We need you, I say. Alright, but with that, I think that'll be all for me. What are your thoughts on this game based off the trailer and the gameplay teaser? And, will you be giving it a try? Maybe not, maybe. I think I will give it a try, but nothing long term. But still a cool idea. And we'll see if we ever hear from Project Mugen again before this one. But that'll be all for me. We'll catch you guys in the next one.